ke aloha e hi I poine, me ke ala o kalipoa. He ho'ohena ke I ke aku, ki kai mōna nui la. Nui ke aloha e hi I poine, me ke ala o kalipoa.
No Kauai, Iolani. mata.
Iyo uwe, iyo uwe. Kamate aho. Iyowe, iyowe, kamate aho, hehine hokimaira.
Makue,
makue kote kohi koetanga, e makue kote. Iyowe, iyowe, kamate aho, hehine hokimaira. Hehine hokimaira.
Cynthia on the passage to Seattle. What is this, the end of day three? Are you gonna say something?
No.
You're not gonna say anything. So I'm gonna go up on top now and show you what it looks like up there where it's really happening. Okay, so now we're in the cockpit. Came up the stairs right there. And we'll go back to where I perch and watch the action. Boat's moving quite a bit here, so here's the little Delorme there. So we sit back here with that, flip in to our harness here. That way the boat dips more than we want, or if we fall down, we don't fall outside the boat down there. Okay, so here we are in the cockpit. And I just thought this view would be kind of interesting. Give you a sense of, you know, how we rock and roll here. So this is the end of day three, leaving Hanalei. And we're listening to some of the music there we had in Kona that I liked so much from the radio station. And you might think I'm holding the camera crooked, but this is actually kind of square on the boat's tip. And you can see this all wet here from the spray. We got these curtains down because the spray will come up there. So let's see if we get some bigger swells. They kind of come in groups. Sometimes we don't have much. Other times we have a lot. And this is a sundown here. We're getting the sun setting in the west. We're not able to really go east at this point because we're going around a high pressure cell. So we have to kind of go around northwest to get her on the west side of it. And then we'll go around the top. That top part then will carry us right into Puget Sound. So anyway, that's what it looks like. That's our view. And this is a heading of 320 degrees magnetic. And we got about a 90 degree angle, true angle to the wind. So it's a close reach, what you call it, a close reach, almost a beam reach, but the apparent wind is actually forward of the beam, so we can't call it a beam reach, it's really a close reach. And we had plenty of sunshine today that made the solar panels happy, so we were able to charge batteries up pretty well. We did run the generator to get some hot water earlier. And that always helps to top off the, or do the bulk of the batteries, and then the solar panels kind of top things off. There we are, rocking out with Hawaiian music and making our way back home.
Hear the jimbo jambo on the ocean floor. Your surfboard to open the door. See the Ia dancing on the reef, waiting for the headway to peek beneath. It's a surf baina all day long. Let's surf the fun and sing along. It's a surf baina.
That's it for here at North Star on our way back to Seattle, end of day number three.
My way over and is over for me. On the mountain shadows cast, so many souls have come and gone. Let my ashes slowly pass into these hands of mercy. Carry me the water, I'll be on my way. God's hands, the land will stay after all the souls have come and gone. Let these waters carry me into His hands of mercy. Oh, mercy, carry me, blue water. I'll be on my way.
I would share some of the scenery we have here. Never ending change of scenery that we have. Let's see, sun is setting and we're on our way east. Back to Seattle. This is what we've been watching for the last 11 days. Today's very calm seas, very low winds.
Thank you. just a young lad with a taste for adventure, always looking for those islands in the stream. Hemingway's stories of sailing boats in tropic seas. Close my eyes and I would dream. Well, Papa was earnest. He said, I'll help you decide. Follow the steam lines, boy, on a real twain ride. So off to the south, a colt with an old ukulele, hoping to find the paradise far away. One day I heard a voice like a gentle breeze in the distance. A feast for the senses, Jimmy Buffet, calling me softly, yeah, singing my name. So come for a visit, boy, you never be the same.
To come to Coconut Island, wouldn't you like to know the reason we're smiling? Palm trees are swaying, dolphins are playing in the sea. Come along with me to Coconut.
About all of my missive, I moved to Coconut Island. Smog and traffic, you know, waiting lines so long. Put on that Living on Dreams CD, turned up the volume. Spoke to the wind in my sails and said, follow that song. Then I remembered advice from Dan. Said if you must be chubby, at least be tan.